Hey, so what's this about Bobo Diggs?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcaney just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
What does a big pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection. And he probably wants to hang that shit on his wall like a damn trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
Sneeze.
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
And maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Oh my God, how are you?
Oh my God.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani.
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, well, yes.
Guy's a huge Bobo Diggs fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this!
New operation available, a high price to pay. Crime hunt. Okay. How do I get into my missions? That's my gun, we don't want that. Okay, I'm hitting everything but what I want to.
What's going on?
Wow.
Alrighty!
There's my phone, okay. I think it might be Noodle Maps, but I'm still gonna call it Noodie Ones.
Absolutely
ridiculous.
I'll be right back.
I
can't believe this. Alright, I'm back. Okay. A family-friendly game, does this mean Potty Mouth Red is coming out to play? Perhaps, yes. This is not a family-friendly game at all. There is the word fuck more times than I can mention, and they use it excessively in appropriate language. So yeah, this is definitely a rated M game, and they do hit some sensitive subjects, so you've been forewarned. Yeah, as Missa noted, this game is hitting some recent topics, yes. Okay, so what should we do? High price to pay, what's that? Hack Bobo Dake's phone in San Mateo. Brief, in order to scan pharmaceutical baron Gene Carcani, we're going to need proof that we're Bobo Dake's, meaning we need to swipe an unreleased track from the guy. You can find him in San Mateo. Plus 13,000 followers, let's do it. Track mission. Show it on the map. Where am I going? So I'm here in Mission Dolores' park. So how do you say this? Is that Noodle? I mean, that's a pretty famous place, and I feel like I should know how to say it. Sponsored this popular baseball park as part of their move to contribute to the San Francisco Bay Area community. It's gone over well with sports fans in particular. Is it Noodle? Does anybody know any San Fran people? Otherwise, I'm going to text my cousin and be like, how do you say this? Because he lives here. Alright, so we're gonna go, looks like, this way, down to San Mateo. Alright, let's do it. Alright. I gotta hack somebody. Is there a car I can steal? How do I run? There we go.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community,
Sweet
is here to promote a new book of his art and a brand new fashion line, including t-shirts, caps, and bling. Very exciting stuff.
No one hears that. No one hears a car alarm. Nope. There's no car alarms here. Don't worry, I'm a terrible driver, so this should be fun all on its own.
Hey, car.
Cause I can. Stop sign?
I didn't see it. Oh, we need to turn here. Oh, Jesus. Northern California is weird. As a Southern Californian would say. Road rage, yeah. Well, who doesn't get a little road rage down at Bell's Nest, am I right? At least I haven't hit a tree yet. First day I was playing, I think I hit 4 light poles and I took out a tree. It was excellent. Excellent fun. I almost took out that bike rider. If people would just drive faster than the speed limit, I wouldn't have to smack into everything. It makes everything so much more simple. Woo! Uh-oh, invasion event.
Retro, feel like stealing some primate intel? You got something for me?
I don't
wanna. One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack away what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught.
What?
You know how primate do?
As the hacker, goal is to complete your download while remaining undetected. Initiate download from a safe distance, stay hidden, do not enter the target. If detected, escape. You can change your online privacy settings in the game. Oh crap, I'm screwed. I went out of the car. How do I get out? I have to hack these people? Stereo Champions and Pet Dimension? And there's like no cams around? Oh, there's one. How can I get to him? Not what I want. I'm too far away. I'm gonna have to move. They're totally gonna spot me though. I'm gonna suck at this. It's GTA for nerds. Awesome. Have you ever played any of these games? Sabri? Any of the I see he totally is gonna spot me. Oh yeah, I just totally gave him this spot. He's hiding the car. He's totally gonna find me. Second target searching for me. Oh my goodness. He's got a machine gun. That guy's gonna totally brutally murder me. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Yeah, keep running. Alec the Turtle, thank you for the follow. You are fantastical, meow. Welcome to the stream. I can't believe he ran right past me. That's amazing. Hiding in the car for the win. So you're driving like you're in LA? Yeah, totally. Might want to play offline with this game unless you don't mind random people invading you. Yeah, I didn't think about that. I forgot that they actually had the online aspect. I totally spaced it. I played the first Watch Dogs and really enjoyed it, but I forgot all about this one. Oh, look, he's back. He's still alive. What the hell? Oh, he's beating up the other guy now. If he looks in the car, I'm gonna run him over. You've watched playthroughs, but you didn't think it was really your type of game? I bet you'd probably enjoy it, Sabrine. I think you probably would, because of your tech side. Daniel likes it for that. I know he was right on me. He was a couple times. We're just jamming out to our beats. Hacking this dude.
Hang on.
92%! They can't find me. They don't know what's up. Gonna raise the roof, old school style.
No problem.
Ah, win! And I get an achievement for Trevor. Successfully invade another hacker. Plus 5,000 followers.
Download complete. That's 11,000 followers. 2 target bonus plus 16,000 followers. New item, default hoodie top added to wardrobe. That was excellent. And I have a new red. And I mean the red one. That was awesome.
I'm a lips looking girl, because I have my whole face in this salad.
What happened out here?
Better get those Invisaligns out before you speak to the...
I don't want to hide. I don't want to get out. I want my phone.
Get yourself correct. You calling me old? It sounds like you're calling me old. Nah. Look,
yes,
I'm just saying that in
okay,
this day and age,
so back
right
to our
now,
operation.
Older folks feel all right about getting their grill right or whatnot. Gotta get them teeth tricked. You make it sound like I'm getting a pair of 26s up
radio
in my mouth.
Can't call.
Right up. All right, this is Trisha and Shana.
Why isn't my
get
mission
your day
being
started
tracked?
Right here on Radio Bay Nation.
Oh, it's over there. So I'm gonna wreck this car. The cops came because it was
got
totally freaked everything
no,
out.
No, don't worry. It's not that kind of story. It's the other kind.
So I guess they don't actually need to go anywhere. I'm here.
Speed trap down on full.
Let's not draw any unwanted attention.
Get this.
Let's get out of here. You left your car in the middle of the road. Who doesn't leave their car in the middle of the road? That was it? Hack the guy that's about to be dead on the ground?
I've got a new Bobo track the world has never heard before.
For real?
How's the soundboard coming?
Yo!
What's this chick doing?
Dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm gonna visit his mansion. I need to see his face when we do this.
Does she know there's no water in the pool? She's out here, like, dancing in her bikini.
Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent.
Ooh, back to back
they know
the wall.
Before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement.
It's funny,
to
I left
a
the
statement
traffic jam.
Against the technocrats.
All because I parked my Jeep in the middle of the road. Oh, it's epic. I know she's just random dancing. You weirdo. Okay, well. Hack into Gene Carcani's. Oh, it disappeared. We are tracking the mission. Show on that. I'm over here. So... Navigate. Navigate. I want to navigate. Where's my objective? How do I get my waypoint back up? Does anybody know? Jeans. Okay. I want you to track. Why won't you track? Stupid phone. And there goes the lamppost. I don't think I'm actually going very far. Probably could have walked. Here. I'll find a nice place to park because these people scare me. So let's hide the car in the shrubs. No one will know. It's cool. Holy shit is right, I just parked my car in the bush. You know nothing about this game, Chronic? Basically, there's this hacking group, and they're trying to put down this big bad company that's got their hooks everywhere and cameras all over the place, and it's called CTOS, and they basically run the show and want to keep tabs on everyone and every little thing, and I'm part of a hacker group called DedSec, and I'm trying to
basically disrupt everything they're trying to do. More or less, that's the gist. Also, right, you may want to turn off the music in the game to avoid copyright. Yeah, Phoenix, I thought about that, and I decided I just wouldn't even worry about it. But yeah, that is a good suggestion if I do want to put it on YouTube. But I don't know if this is worth it or not, so we'll see. I thought I'd give it a try with music and see how bad it is, how the copyright handles, so we'll see. What a stupid hack that was. Where? How do I get back there? I'm stuck on a fence. Thank you, Big Z, for the host! You were fantastical, T-Pone. Hi! I can't get over my car, I parked in the shrubs. Good job. Maybe I should get a track phone. Right? Must be respectful to the spam at Red Lace Gaming. Hi, how are you? Well, that's a little nauseating. I feel like I'm being intrusion detected. Uh-oh.
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
This ass face deserves it.
Yeah, he does. Oh, upload virus. We want to do that. Yeah, upload. Hello! Oh, I love the little bear. That's so cute. The virus is all
hello.
Around.
Hello. Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch. Bobo Dinks.
Holy shit. I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic.
Fantastical. Yep.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised, born and crazed. Hate is blown the fuck away. Real a monkey. Hate the hero of the story. Don't go out in a blaze of glory. Make my day. Tell a Phobo sent you.
Damn. That's dope. That's your best work yet.
You're welcome.
And this is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
The bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
Y'all, check it.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Yeah, send me some of that cash. Give me the cash.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
Bobo Dakes, yo.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself in Bobo's image.
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Dakes.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes.
Oh, what the shit? What? Come on, what are you guys doing to me?
We're messing
with you. Why me? Come
on.
I'm a good guy. It's just business. I got shareholders,
bitches. Get out of here, billionaire boy. You deserve it. Just cuz. Aw, oh, stream interrupted. Damn. That was fun. Car's gone.
Guys, he just donated $20 million to leukemia research.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
So satisfying. He did just get pumped. Oh, we're listening to classical now. Okay. That clown laugh, creepy. That was pretty funny. Alright. Online operation, I don't really feel like that. Main operation, Cyberdriver. Watch the movie trailer at the hackerspace. Oh man, I was just there. Okay. I gotta go back to Hacker HQ, which is fun because I get to drive my car. You love Wrench's laugh? Yeah, you've been really dying to see this, haven't you, Devil's List? I forgot that you were really excited about Watch Dogs and just had not worked out last weekend when I was trying. because of my epic fails. I'm so glad we get a streaming today for you. Oh, that guy just wrecked my fender. And yeah, he did it, not me. Totally blaming him. How do I change this station? We be cruising. Not sure what I just did there, but okay. Excuse me, bike rider! Thank you. I totally didn't mean to do that. That guy wrecked my fender, oh my god, yeah. Directs the classical music with his chocolate poppy stick. That's epic, Chronic. Way to go. You keep directing that music. This game brings out Red's bad side, eh? Yes. Stop your percussions. That guy did fly. I can't believe I just smacked him with my car. Yeah, you better run. Run. I'll get you. Your little short shorts, too. Okay. Okay, found a parking spot and everything. Hey! Ruined that guy's day for no reason. Well, you know. Shit happens. People gotta learn. Hope y'all enjoyed the classical pieces. We did very much. Thank you, Chronic. Can we just comment on this dude? Like, whoa, boy. This music makes it better. I know, classical music while I'm wrecking the place. Epic. That's partly why I didn't want to turn off the music, just because it kind of makes the game, in my opinion. If you don't have the music on, you know, I need music. Golf clap for Chronic. Very nice, Missa. It looks like he came out of Dark Souls. It does. He looks like the Demon Smelter a little bit. Except a lot smaller, but it kind of does look like the Demon Smelter boss from Dark Souls 2. Yeah, I was right next to this guy. That's the hacker life, I guess. No fucks given. Exactly. I do what I want.
Have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. This oh my God. We need perfect sound,
trailer.
We need a big screen, we need to be comfy,
right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
She's
not. I'm waiting for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're going to watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology
quiet.
Everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber disaster. Thank you for the host, Alexandre. You are fantastical.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is. Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Come with me if you want to live.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car.
Oh my God.
Next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Devon Von Devon.
Cyberdriver.
Oh, they did not just do Charlie's Angels.
Action hero, badass. Talking car. Admitted, Josh. The car is cool.
That was the cheesiest shit ever.
You know what I'm thinking? We cut Devon our own Von version Devon. Of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about death sec. and we'll look for the car.
I know, super nerds, right?
All right, so what's the deal? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
No, let them. Don't worry, cyber child.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the direct that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could deal with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DevSec.
Like, they'll join us at the end. they had a new version of Kit. That was pretty funny. Okay, we're gonna drive to HMP Studios. Drive, drive, drive. This game always has cracked me up for their super cheeseball cutscenes. Like, some of them are just too funny. And when you hack people in the streets, some of the stuff, the conversations they have, are hilarious. Like, you can really just walk around and hack people all day and be plenty entertained. From Knight Rider. I don't think I've seen Knight Rider. I was gonna say, I'm not sure I'm familiar with who Kit is. I'm out of the loop, y'all. I think it's nighttime. Is my car still there? Who jacked my jacked car? Why does it keep moving? I parked it.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool?
Here's what we know, Josh. Cyberdriver is shaped up to be a million-dollar cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't even want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilee allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberize?
You can keep trying, but it'll never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit.
Thank you for the host, Colonel Guy.
Why they chose to target DedSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice.
Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
That was fun. Yeah, look out! I'm crazy! And my car is totally fucked up. I think we need to look for an upgrade. Woo! Mini Cooper. That I just smashed into. You never saw the remake? No, they made a remake. You jacked car is jacked up now. I know, right? Ugh. Ugh. Oh, my bumper's falling off. Let's get this other Mini Cooper. Or what is this, a Fiat? I don't know what this is. I can't read it on the back, it's too small. Okay, I'll try not to wreck this one. It's bad. Oops. Just a regular night out of town in your car. Chronic slowly backs away, don't want to be stuck in a car with red at the moment. Probably not the safest place to be in my ride. When I drive in San Fran, I'm a crazy man. If your car's everywhere, I know. Then there's gonna be traffic jams all over the place. It's gonna be a new San Francisco when I'm finished with it. I've actually been to San Francisco. Daniel and I went a couple years ago. And so it's kind of cool to see some of the city because they did very accurate areas. They even got like the rainbow on the bridge tunnels that go into San Francisco by the Golden Gate. So it's pretty cool. I'm pretty excited to experience the city this way since I've already experienced it in person. Gate? No problem. Oh! What? I think my new car got a little smooth. As much as I love minis, they're not an upgrade to a Ferrari. No, but I figured I could, you know, tuck and weave. Tuck and weave. Actually, it's safer to be in that car than anywhere else right now. That's true, Proto Guy. Yeah, you're probably safer in my ride than on the street. Because who knows what could happen. Open sesame.
And there it is. Hook Motion Picture Studios.
Your uncle's worse when it comes to driving. He drives 80 miles an hour on the highway. What's the speed limit? I'm guessing it's not 80. I always hate going back to Portland because here the highways are 65 and you go to Portland it's 55 and it feels so slow. You need to pick me up, says that dude. I'm out, says the other dude. Please, I'm lost, says the first dude. Where are you, says the second dude. I don't know, that's why I'm lost. Uh-huh. Use the jumper to access areas Marcus can't. The jumper can interact with objects including closed circuit terminals. Press left to deploy the jumper. 60 to 65 and he drives 80? Uh-oh. That's dangerous. Raven sits back and keeps watching Red and reading chat with my iPad, or with your pad thai and delicious adult beverage. There you go. Okay, so let's do what they say. We're deploying my jumper. Can I hack with my little jumpy car? Oh, look at that. Okay. Well, I can jump. Warning, I'm in a restricted area. That's point though, right? It's going this way. The less obvious route. Doo-doo-doo. Out of range. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm back in range. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna be out of range in a minute again. Finally finished cleaning, Amber. Very nice. Still on the Thanksgiving juice. Thanksgiving juice. I love how nobody notices the little car.
I just can't believe it. Load of this. In another life,
find the access key.
Oh my god, get it off! Get it off!
Oh, he didn't explode. Too bad. Where's the access key? Dude, you should really pay more attention, because I'm just standing out here. Like, why would I be anybody normal?
You a hacker? I suggest you leave.
No, I'm not a hacker.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
I'm a strangler, ball-swinging maniac.
I don't know. I just don't know. Trail's cold for now. We'll chat with the sergeant.
Thanks for the money.
I will be set for it. I'm telling you.
This is total fucking grade A crap.
Whoa! Uh-oh.
Never seen anything like this.
Do I get my gun?
Keep your eyes open out, find him. See what you got, hacker.
Oh boy. Probably not supposed to kill the people here, but it's just the way it is at the moment. We're doing this the hard way. Dude, you should have stayed down. I was gonna let you just be, you know, frozen, not dead.
Come out with your hands up!
Gotta find this access key. Oh shit.
Oh
shit. Oh shit! No! You and your family were decorating the Christmas tree yesterday and was able to have some Irish cream? That's cool. We had some decorating yesterday too. We decorated the place up real nice. No witnesses, no crime. Is your gun pink and black? It sure is, Phoenix. Isn't it amazing? I like it. Super fantastical. If I could figure out how to get it out again. Yeah. Pink and black. It's amazing. Okay,
guys, I'm in.
Let's try the more subtle approach, shall we? Let's... let's deploy the jumper. And I gotta find the access key. Hack and trigger non-lethal shock and cause localized blackout. That's not what I wanted to do. Did they find my car? Data... start data transfer. Physical hack. What? Oh, I must have to get up there to do it.
Stay right where you are! Don't make me drop!
Target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Shoot. shooting me.
Grenade!
I'm dead.
Got it!
I'm so
dead. I hope you said your prayer.
I'm totally gonna put the car in there though this next time. The car was in there? Yeah. See, we found a spot. It was worth the death. I don't know how I feel about the little Call of Duty car being in my game here. It's a little weird. We'll just sit right here. See how I can go about its business. Ugh, small space, kind of nauseating. PVT Troy, you are fantastical me. Yeah, welcome to the stream.
This is totally ridiculous.
I'm gonna just back this thing up.
Jesus.
Well, that's not what I wanted to do. No, I wanted to go back to my car. Oh good, I'm still here. Okay. I didn't want that guy to go away. Uh-oh.
Not too smart, pal. Reset.
Uh-oh.
He's not getting away.
Oh, man. I have like a cooldown on my car.
Don't, please.
Oh, run!
Everybody down! Oh, no.
911, what's your emergency? Can you
on second
that?
Thought.
Dude.
Hello?
That's
no calling the cops. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Rude security guard. Rude. Right?
Okay, guys, I'm in.
We lost him. We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
How did I get up there? We're gonna go inside. What have I used to stream, Dirty Surge? I am playing on the Xbox One with an Elgato HD 60, and I use OBS Studio to stream. You can check out all my gear at exclamation gear. You can type that in the chat to see what I'm using. Don't even want to know what that sound was. I can't find the damn key. Thank you for the money. I got that money, honey. I thought I had a stun gun, too. Gonna have to, okay, good thing he turned. I was gonna say, I really don't want to wreck this guy. Be very quiet, we're hunting rabbits.
We're running out of organic kills from these at the craft table. Could you please send out one of the PD's
investigators? Is he coming? Still walking back and forth. Oh, he's right there. Can he climb the truck? I don't know. It didn't seem to let me know. Do division style, shot everyone and steal all the stuff. Vibbot, I thought we had a thing going. I thought we could be soulmates. Why you gotta play me like that? Oh no, minus 300, man of its amber, that sucks. Sucks indeed. Okay, this was the remote hack. It said start physical hack. What does that even mean? What does it want me to do? It says hack. Okay, there we go. Sue Galeo, they sold us junk for $4 million. Make them pay.
Here we go.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Spread out.
No location
down.
On the suspect. Moving on.
Oh, they're looking for me. Okay, so I got the studio emails. Now I gotta steal the movie script. Which I don't know where that is yet. I don't think anyone seems to want to come in here. This might be a great spot to deploy my little car. She'll let you win 500, but when I bet high, she takes away my hopes and dreams.
Keep your eyes and ears open.
I think you got through. Let's close it up here.
Ooh, look at that. Robot action. Okay, that unlocks doors. Thank you for the follow, GreyWolf077. You are fantastical, meow. Welcome to the stream. This takes me outside. Not really where I was hoping to go. Pick up a tablet. Sweet. Are here. Keep on moving.
What was that? Whoa, that's weird.
Hey, hey you!
You don't see me. Access key acquired. Yay! I got it, y'all. I got it. Now I can get into the room. Okay, these guys aren't paying attention to me. They're busy filming stuff. do you suppose? I guess that's all. Hey. Here we go, we're getting script, we're getting script! Leave the area.
I found it! We got the full script to Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
This should be the fun part, how to get out. Call reinforcements. I'm out.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I should have a backup plan.
Take one of these cars, no one will mind. Police have engaged.
Description of the suspect incoming.
This is the police! Stop your vehicle now!
Oh shit. This car sucks too. Hi, Grey Wolf, how are you today? Being chased by the cops in a minivan that can't turn at all.
Squad, the suspect's gone. We're not giving up yet.
Give up. I'm hiding in the car. Nobody sees me. Sorry. Run on a high-speed car chase. I vanished. Go, soccer mom, Van Gogh. I know, right? It's terrible. Terrible choice of vehicles. Absolutely awful. Thank you, guys. Sorry about that. 27,000 followers. Why did they say this is the police? Like, who else would it be? Is it Batman?
Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
We haven't gotten one of these yet. Let's see. Okay, where do we gotta go now? Excuse me, phone. Meet with the paparazzi. Show on map. Wait, wait, please. So we got a little ways to go. Oh, we're way over here now. We're in Golden Gate Park. How about that? Alright. We're gonna motorcycle it up. Woo! Crotch rocket style. Oh, sorry! Sorry! Escape the police and murder people. Great plan. We're gonna stop. We don't want to engage with anything. We're gonna stop. Stop sign like a good citizen. We're gonna make a right hand turn. We're not gonna run over anyone at the moment. I have a Watch Dogs 2 Twitch Prime pack that I won't use. Do you want it for yourself or a giveaway? It's yours. Just let me know and I'll message to you. That's very nice of you, like me, and I appreciate that. I actually have one. I am a Twitch Prime member as well, so I got it already, and I appreciate you offering one. That was very nice of you. So thank you. Do you not play Watch Dogs yourself? driving. Look at that, I'm not even driving in the bus only.
Yeah, I am.
No, I'm
not.
No, I'm not. Stop at the stop sign, but I'll just go 3 times the speed limit after that. Well, you know, the cop went on his way, I went on my way, mine just happens to be a little quicker than his. New game doesn't interest you? Did you play the first one, Legman? I played the first one and enjoyed it a lot, and I haven't played much of this one yet. This is only my second day playing it, and the first day I only played it for like an hour. This one's just a tutorial, so this is like my real day actually playing it, or my first day actually playing it, and so far I'm having fun. It's got the same cheeseball humor as the first one, which I'm enjoying, and I don't think I've been into it enough to really know yet how I feel about it. It doesn't have quite the Batman stealth thing I really liked about the first one thus far. For like the last mission I did, it's all about this little RC car, so I don't know how I feel about that, but other than that, so far it's been pretty fun. I tried at least, yeah. Yeah, A for effort, right?
Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do?
It's raining on the bike. Yo. You played the first one, didn't like it, so I figured the second one would just be more the same. I see. Yeah, if you didn't like the first one, you probably wouldn't like this one. It is pretty similar so far, I can say. I want off the stand bike, please. Thank you. Jeez. What's a girl gotta do? Gotta do. How do I get up yonder? This game seems interesting, but I don't think it would be my cup of tea to play. The driving around kind of gets me a little motion sick. If you're driving, it might be a little different for you. I know that when I watch someone else drive, sometimes it bothers me, but if I drive myself, it's not so bad. You know what I mean? Well, that was a waste. Okay, so I think I have to get inside there, right? Isn't that my mission? Meet with the paparazzi. Yeah, how do I get up there? Let me up. When will Starbucks be able to deliver? It's 2016. Come on, get with the program. If they did, I bet they'd deliver here, because Seattle is all about Starbucks. We have the original one. I saw today after 2 they have half-price frappuccinos, and I was like, that's tempting, but it's too damn cold outside for me to want to go out to get a frappuccino. I'm not walking. You want to see motion sick? Watch me do triple flips in cars and GTF bridges. I don't think that would work very well for Chronic. I think he'd be like, uh-uh. We'll just go this way. I can tell you, when I lived in NYC for a little bit, McDonald's actually delivered. Must have had a minimum order, though, at least, right? Wish someone would do a hamburger delivery. I want a milkshake delivery. Let's chat, paparazzi man.
If you want deets on where the car is at, better have something juicy for me.
Like Jimmy Siska and pop star Nelly Shire?
They are banging. I knew it. See, okay, now we're talking.
Consider it sent.
Probably paid more for a tip than you did for your fry.
Hella cool. Coolosity.
BK delivers here in certain places in Florida. For real.
All right. I sent you the GPS of the car's route.
All that for that little meetup? steal the car. Ooh, okay. Now we're talking. Oh, speaking of milkshakes, ice cream place. Guess we better go back down the way we came. I just want to fall off the side of a building, which I don't know that I'm very inclined to fall off the side of the building today. Doesn't really seem like what I'm after. Alright, let's go get us a car. Get us a car. It didn't cost much in tip. Just curious to see how well they delivered and see what the hype was. That's so weird. Did they even get to you hot? I mean, french fries get cold pretty fast. I know that if you're a member of Amazon Fresh, you can... Uh-oh. Why are they looking at me funny? Are they doing anything? Is that cop coming around? Oh, sorry. Oh, dude. Sorry. How Canadian of me, and I'm not even Canadian. I apologize when he hit me. What a fancy flip it was, wasn't it? They came hot, actually. How bizarre. This car is very much protected. Can we just comment? I think I want to go around the back side. There's a camera there. I can check things out. Scoop out the situation. So... what was that? We better check it out. Don't you think? Yeah, I think you should check it out. Good job. Check it out. Check it out. Boom. Okay, now this guy's on to us. Which isn't good. Now they're all on edge. And another one bites dust. So it looks like we have the two cameras.
Oh my god!
Area clear, moving on!
Or so I want you to think. Guy hits Red in a car and she says, sorry. Damn, Matt, you're starting to wear off on Red. I know. Guy makes 115k a year and you stole 15 bucks. Robin blind. I can only steal 15 bucks. That's all we have. I can only use that once in an area? Why do they do that? Why have they put these restrictions upon me? Gotta get this guy out of the way. And that one. Just run into it. Just give it a little tap. Be okay. Or not. Used to say ow for people when I stepped on their feet on accident, like I didn't know what else to say, so all I would say was ow, they always looked at me weird. They're probably like, why did she just say ow? Check Just steal the car. Just steal the car. Come steal the car. Runaway stage car.
System check.
Ooh, it's fun.
Let's roll.
Yeah!
We're in pursuit of a star.
No! Can't make me, bitch!
Do you feel the need?
Oh, I froze.
Oh. The need for speed!
Oh. Oh no, there's a helicopter after me. What's it going to do?
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
And now?
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker. Wrench, you hear this? The car's talking.
No! You can't make me!
Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie?
Pull over now!
Yeah, it's part of the movie.
Stop your vehicle!
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
Getting on the freeway.
Wait, bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no weapons for weapons.
No, of course you don't.
Bitch, just ran my car. Wrecking my fucking bumper. No, you didn't. Oh, no, you didn't.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Oh my god.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait,
never drive backwards
on the
freeway.
Rich, you hearing this?
I am one night.
Holy fuck.
Over now!
Going in for a hit! Oh, wait. Did you just save a car? Quoted the movie?
Yeah.
That is so.
I'm on the road again. My car is wrecked, like, who's gonna want this now? It's in such bad shape. Oh, ditch the air. Like, I don't see any tunnels. Is that a tunnel? Damn right, you missed your chance. You were supposed to yell GTA, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, I didn't. Hang on to your innards. So this is real life, that car wouldn't be running still? No, it wouldn't. That's one way to park. Can't believe it. I'm so not going to stay slow.
The need for speed.
Oh no, they see me. Shit.
You are not authorized to drive this vehicle.
Well, I'm authorizing myself, motherfucker.
Wait,
you hear this?
Thank you for the follow, Anonymous for Life. You are fantastical, meow. Welcome to the stream. The stream of mayhem. I'm a police sandwich. I don't want to get out of my vehicle. If I did, I would. If I don't, so shut up.
for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud.
Ooh, they
tell
can't
your
see
sensors
me.
To calibrate that.
Lost
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Can I get away? Shit. Ha-ha!
Inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your.
Why did that bus just do that?
Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
You've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Oh wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Oh
yeah,
airtime.
That is so meta!
I think I'm terrible at evading the cops. What do you guys think? Damn it, I'm on air again. And I'm in like a dead-end neighborhood.
Well,
I was hoping I could jump out of the wall. Third time's the charm. Make 3 jumps in a row. Aboard a vehicle. Never! I'm gonna get out of here. I'm escaping! Yeah, there's a really good Chinese restaurant. I did it!
I'm clear.
Engine in the garage.
On my way.
That was it. Hell, even if it was the cops chase is the best part of the music, just makes it more epic.
You are not Devin.
The music is
Devin
great.
Von Devin is handsome.
It's over, Chronic. Chase is over.
You are not.
Oh, come on. I'm sure it sells swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother?
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything.
Escape? Hell, that's when you pull a U-turn and pick another fight. Not me, Raymond. I would be on the DL. You're welcome, Carnage. Yeah, that was some pretty maniac driving. My car's not in the best shape. Like, we're gonna have to do some repairs before we can use this thing. The car is trashed. Trying to get to the garage in one piece. I don't want the car to like explode and then fail the mission because I exploded the car. That'd be the worst. I'm trying really hard not to hit anything. Little trashed Megabucks car driving down the road. Yeah, that doesn't draw attention. Apparently not in San Francisco.
Oh man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilee for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it. What? Oh, man. I knew it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not a swarthy at Devin Bond.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow. Shiny and new.
So it wasn't responding at all.
Well, does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car's designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
He's like...
No, we got
dude.
This.
Mission complete. That was pretty fun. It was pretty entertaining. $27,000 followers. Yay. 27,000 more followers. Oh no, I just leveled up. Okay. New operations available. Research available. What? So I hope you guys had as much fun as I did, because that was a blast. Please be sure to subscribe to me on YouTube, follow me on Twitter, and follow me here on Twitch, all at Red Lace Gaming. Also check out my stream team, Team Pwnage, over at team/Team Pwnage. You can see who else is playing what. I'll probably host one of them after the stream ends here. And tomorrow I'll be back, Tuesday at 1 p.m. to do a creative stream, much more mellow than today. So we'll have some music, song requests will be active for subscribers, and I'll be doing the design of Indie Guide Stardew Valley, adding 1.1 content in. So I hope you guys will come hang out with me tomorrow. And if you want to be a subscriber so you can have access to benefits such as song requests, game servers, Discord access, playdate events, all sorts of fantastical stuff, our newest event, contests, or benefit, which is contests. So check that out, exclamation sub in the chat, or you can visit my website, redlacegaming.com, where you can download the indie guide I'll be designing tomorrow in its current version. And also you can help me out by making a donation there, or you can subscribe through my website. All the links are there as well. So I had a great time, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out, and I will see you tomorrow. So have a fantastic evening.